rules.
The one is that I try to speak. The second, that everybody can go to the bar and refill. In the meantime, the glass is no problem. So, welcome. We are very happy to to be here and to arrange this night, this get together, which is one of the events so many of you already experienced here in the clubhouse. We like to be together with guests. Hungarians simply like to host parties. I cannot do anything else, so I'm Hungarian. So tonight, welcome. We are here because something is going to come to the end and something big will happen. Let me tell you, what does it mean? The first, there is an entity some 10,000 miles or 6,000 miles away, what we call European Union. Hungary happens to be a member of it since a couple of years. And not only a member, but there is a so-called rotating presidency system, which is not a very important thing. Just everybody, all 10 millions are every day, day and night, dealing with this issue during 6 months. And that's what happened now in the case of Hungary since the January of this year, 1st of January, till June the 30th, 6 months only. This is, if I'm not mistaken, 180 days or something like that, okay? We had 260 high-level, ministerial or higher-level meetings in Hungary. That means that maybe one day more, not only one. And we had 400 some expert meetings. I will not continue because you will realize that all Hungarians were really working hard day and night in these 6 months. The presidency is coming to the end. We are very far from Hungary. That's why I like to be here. Yeah. 9 hours difference, and we don't have a single minute of working together with the Hungarian state. So that's very good. But still, we had our own line of managing the presidency, and we did the usual things every country does. And we had two baskets of different programs, which I want to tell you that what we like to do that. First of all, to address the young people. We had 17 or 19 lectures given in different universities and educational institutions here in California or in the territory of our consular district, 19 states. That's very good because young people were really interested in what is this Hungary, how the European Union, how to make business and so on in Hungary and in Europe. That was very important for us. The second, the culture. We had every second week during these 6 months an important cultural event, and we were happy, and this is the president of the United Hungarian House standing in front of me. They have a nice place in Washington Boulevard, and we took a lot of culture events to that very place. So the presidency was good, we are happy to finish it, and we are looking forward to the new 6 months and more. And that's the second important topic, the topic of the day, that in November, as a result of a very important and long-standing cooperation with the director of the Los Angeles Opera, Placido Domingo, who is really a fan of Hungary, so many times visited Hungary and performed in Hungary, we will manage to perform the jewel of the 19th century Hungarian opera, Bang Bang. I will not try now to translate what does it mean. You will have later on a lot of things. This is a historic opera. Beautiful music and beautiful story. There will be in November, so I will be really counting because now you have we have the list who came here. So we will see who will be there. So this will be really a very important event for us. Let me introduce now Zsolt Magani, who is from the Mega Concert, the Hungarian production company, is a co-producer of this very opera here in the Los Angeles Opera. Let him talk a bit about this. What are the new developments of this very subject? Zsolt.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Mr. Ambassador, first of all, thank you so much for your help and for your cooperation. On behalf of Maestro Domingo, of course, on behalf of Maestro Domingo and the Los Angeles Opera and Mega Concert production. Ladies and gentlemen, please, I would like to... I am very glad that we have managed to finalize the cast. We will agree with number of very famous European opera singers, for example, Andrea Roche and Bernadette Wiedemann and Kleino Tokar. This is an excellent, excellent team, and we have an excellent creative team. For example, the Hungarian famous set designer George G. and another designer is Hajnal Tordai. I hope it will be a very successful performance here. It is a very huge possibility for Hungary and for the Hungary culture. Thank you so much, Mr. Ambassador.
So we are in the very final stage of agreeing with the Los Angeles Opera about all details, but definitely you should know that it will be in November the 16th, 22nd, 27th, yes. We will declare, so the 16th will be the first. As usual in a season, a couple of times an opera is shown in the Dorothy Chandler Pavilion. Placido Domingo will conduct the opera. And as we heard, very, very interesting Hungarian, internationally known opera singers will be in the cast. And I should tell you, especially those who are with Hungarian origin and know already this opera, that this will be a kind of new approach. Because usually Hungarians are a bit pessimistic in the history. I will not go in, you just Google and you will see why. But this opera was pessimistically performed several times before. I hope will be a very optimistic approach now. So now I should tell you one more very important thing. As I am here now in Los Angeles since 2007, I got used to the situation, the local habits, that everywhere and everybody is creating a honorary committee for everything. Dinner, family get-together, whatever important. So we decided that we will set up a honorary committee supporting the idea of this opera. Because what is the role of a honorary committee? To put together some important people who are able and ready to promote with their names, with the love to the culture and so on. So we managed to do that, and now I'm very happy to declare that we are already having the first formation of the committee, which will spread and come more and more. But the honorary chairman is Placido Domingo himself. He's in Paris now. He would be here and he would sing, but he asked me to sing instead of him. But I will not do that for your sake. So there are a couple of people who are the chairman of this very nicely set up honorary committee. Mayor Villaraigosa, Michael Antonovich from the Board of Supervisors, who is Mayor of Los Angeles County, Sheriff Bakka. Let me introduce now a very distinguished gentleman, Ellen Bokelu, who is the President and the CEO of the Princess Cruise Company, which I hope if you never tried until now, I hope that after the opera, first you should come to the opera, second you should take a ticket to travel with the princess. So he is also a chairman, welcome. I can just tell you that how happy I am personally and John also and others that you are, you took this nice proposal and you joined this committee. So I think that to support something cultural, this is really good and noble thing. When I, without knowing him, well, maybe I already knew him, but I went to Princess Grace, the Caribbean tour in January. I saw that on that very ship, which is a very small, maybe 14 floors ship, everywhere there was something cultural, different. An exhibition, orchestra, classic music, Hungarian gypsy music, jazz music, talks on culture, important people, screenings of films, and so on. So this is what I call that people live when they are free to move in the ambience of having the culture. So that's why we asked Ellen, we saw that the Princess Cruise is really something supporting the culture also. Why not to support Bang Bang and the Hungarian? So welcome and thank you so much. This is very nice.
We have a lot of connections with Hungary. We have a lot of crew from Hungary. We also have tours in Hungary. We can't get our ships there, they're a little too big. But we like to send our passengers there.
The Danube, we try to widen it.
As you say, you know, part of the experience is cultural and experience in different cultures. I was explaining that we design all of our, we do our own shows, and so musicals, well not operas, but they're musical, is part of our DNA, and so being part of this is a perfect fit for us, and I was very proud when you asked me to be part of it, and we're going to do our best to make this the most successful 5 shows in LA opera history.
Thank you, Anderson. Thank you. Michael Newport is was Newport. Here. Where is Michael? Right there. Can you come here, Michael? Don't be afraid and shy. I just want to tell something important. The Raleigh Studio here is something very important for us, not only because quite a lot of Hungarians were the founding fathers of different studios, not exactly the Raleigh, but William Fox, the Paramount, the Universal, but for us Raleigh is important now because they set up a very important studio in Hungary last year. This is really on a European level, a world level, very important, and we are very happy that they are working with Hungary there, and that will be definitely good for the Hungarian film industry. So, Mark Newport is a good friend of ours from the studio. I wanted just to call him because Michael Moe, who is the president of the Raleigh Studio, is also on this very committee. Unfortunately, couldn't come today, but I had to introduce somebody on his behalf from the Raleigh Studio. Second persons are very important. You know, I know very well when I was second person. Now I am, you know, I'm the first, I'm not really, but when second person.
I'll enjoy the wine much more than
here. So Raleigh is also, we thank Raleigh Studio to be part of it. Thank you. Let me ask from the bottom to come here. Frank de Balog was born in Hungary, and he is a Los Angeles County Commissioner, who is was until now the chairman of the Social Commission and a very, very important friend of ours. He also happens to be in this very committee, and I'm very happy to welcome you.
Thank you very much, and I think it's a wonderful project. It's in many ways historic. certainly for the Hungarian community and America to have this presented by a renowned company with a wonderful director, and especially here in Los Angeles. Because as I observed earlier, it could happen in Washington, D.C. It could happen in New York. So we're very fortunate, and I think we need to extend our thanks to everyone who's supporting this project. I've already sent my tuxedo to the cleaners. We are going to be ready. I want to thank you so much.
Thank you for joining. Just to tell you a couple of people, we have John Heibusch, who is the president of the Ronald Reagan Foundation. You know, Simi Valli is here. I'm leaving for Hungary after tomorrow, where we will have a huge Ronald Reagan event. We will have a Ronald Reagan statue unveiled next Tuesday, a memorial session in the parliament, and so many so other things. Hillary Clinton will be there, Condoleezza Rice, Edwin Rees will be there, 10 senators from the present Senate of the US, 10 representatives from the House of Representatives, including the President of the Foreign Relations Committee and so many others. So there will be a very good Hungarian man, Bob Ivány, who is a four-star general, retired. He was the aide-de-camp of President Reagan, and he was the commander of the Washington District fighting in Vietnam in the Desert Storm. He was very young when he was in Hungary, only a couple of months, but still he was born there, and he speaks fluent Hungarian still today. He is at the moment the president of the St. Thomas University in Houston. So quite a lot of people. Let me tell you a couple of Hungarian actors. We especially call Hungarians, like Adrian Brody. His mother is Hungarian. Drew Barrymore, the same, they will join this company, committee, they are. Mariska Hargitay, you may saw him in a lot of series. She will be in this committee.
Law and Order.
We hope, this is already said, but we are in the, I mean, little pressure I'm giving up. Couple of you were here some months ago when I decorated in the name of the Hungarian President Quentin Tarantino. He promised to join the commission. Hopefully Dudamel will be on the commission, the Philharmonic, Los Angeles. And so on. Of course, the President of the Hungarian House is in the commission. So, very nice people. That's needless to say that we ask and one more thing. I don't want him to put in the corner, but I already told him that I will ask him, very good friend of mine, Farshad Rastegar, who is the president of Relief International, a very dedicated humanitarian organization, non-profit organization in the US, working all over in the difficult areas from Africa to Pakistan to Afghanistan to the Arab world to Haiti, wherever. I really like this organization, so I hope we already said that he will be in the country. Yeah.
Twisted my arm.
Yes. So thank you for coming, and really please look for the Facebook also. We started a special page. The name or the title of the Facebook page is Friends of Placido Domingo for Bang Bang in Los Angeles Opera, short one. You just click it and you see every day something new. Now we are educating the people, what is the opera, I mean this very opera, who is the composer, what is the background, but now you will see more and more information on it. And see you November 16th in Dorothy Chandler Pavilion. And I hope everybody will take at least 5-10 more people. Thank you. The wine is enough and the food is also go ahead. This is a little something.
Szerbiába és elkezdenek beszélni, nincsen.
A mikrofonal erősítő is kezd, meg hangszóló.